Welcome to another video. I am Waqas Farooq and today I will be teaching you how you can control the direction of a DC motor and also its speed. So the thing is, if you are new to this channel, please consider it subscribing. And first of all, for this tutorial you are going to need a 9 volt battery. You can use 3 volt if you want. I'm using this one, and you can also use a potentiometer to control the speed, and two slide switches to control the direction clockwise or anti-clockwise. And the final thing that you're going to need is a DC motor. Here we have the DC motor. So let's make all the connections. Let me zoom in a little bit. Here we have, you can click on this icon to rotate this switch, or you can press R to rotate. So this is how I will rotate the components, like this. So first of all, that you are going to need is to connect this common terminals. Both of the slide switches has this middle terminal is a common terminal. You can connect it with the battery. Like so. Like that. You can also change the color of wires from here. Select black, select the wire and change its color to red. Now we have this motor. You have to connect the motor in such a way that it should make four wires, these two terminals and those two terminals. You have to connect the motor with it. So first of all, you have to connect this motor at here and change its color to green, and this terminal you have to connect it to this terminal. Okay, and the terminal you have to connect here and change the color to orange, and then same right there. You can arrange wires so you can understand which wire is going where. There we go. There we go. Okay, now we have the connections. So first of all, I will start the simulation to show you that how you can control the direction of the DC motor. Let's start the simulation by clicking on this button. You can see the RPM is zero. So when we will press this slide switch, the motor will start rotating. It's rotating on in a clockwise direction. You can see it is rotating in a clockwise direction. When I press this button, the motor will stop. Then I will slide this switch, the motor will start rotating in an anti-clock direction. As you can see, the minus sign here. Let me show you again. The motor will stop, and now there is no minus sign. That means it's rotating in a clockwise direction. So that's how you can control the direction of the DC motor. So how do you control the speed of the DC motor? Obviously, you need to add some speed controller thing, or you can just like this. I did it before. You can use this potentiometer. How you are going to use it? Just rotate this potentiometer and place it right here, and you need to connect this wire right here and from here to middle terminal. That's how you can control the direction of DC motor. Let me arrange it in this manner. You can change the color of the wire. And now, start the simulation again. As you can see, the RPM are very low because you can use 10K potentiometer. And I also make a mistake here. You need to connect this wire to this wiper terminal, the center terminal, middle terminal of the potentiometer. Terminal 1, this is terminal 1, this is terminal 2. You have to connect it one wire with the wiper and this one to the terminal 1. So this is how you will be able to control the speed of a DC motor and the direction of the motor. Let's start the simulation. As you can see, the motor is rotating in a clockwise direction. Let me just make this circuitry closer. And so I can zoom in and you can see more things clearly. There we go. We have the battery, two slide switches, and potentiometer and the DC motor. Let's start the simulation. As you can see, 17432 RPM rotating in a clockwise direction. If you want to change the direction, you need to slide these switches. And now the rotation is in anti-clockwise direction, minus 17432. So this is how you can control the direction of the DC motor. And if you want to change the speed, you can rotate this potentiometer. As you can see, this it's getting slower. So this is how you can control the speed and direction of the DC motor. If you want to speed, set the speed this and change the direction, it will rotate in this direction. So this is how you can control the speed of a DC motor. Thank you for watching and subscribe my channel. I will leave the link of this website in the description. If you want this circuit diagram, you can just watch this tutorial again, and I hope you will like it.